Alright, so welcome back to the YouTube channel. My name is Donnell, this is Donnell Drama, and on this YouTube channel we discuss life, tech, and sneakers, of course. And I know I said I was going to talk about things other than sneakers, but I got another sneaker video for you guys today. And today's video is about the Adidas Boost, or the Adidas Ultra Boost that I just picked up. Which of these? Of course these right here. And your boy care about the earth, you know. I mean, I ain't saying I'm a hero or nothing, but these shoes are made with, Parley Ocean Plastic. See, made with Parley Ocean Plastic. You know, I'm environmentally conscious, you know, your boy care about the planet.
And recycle those plastics, or else I'll turn you into a fucking tree.
So, anyways, this box was pretty interesting. I like the way they did this. Maybe they did this all the time, but I've never had a pair of Ultra Boosts, but it opens up like this. And, of course, you'll find the shoes on the inside, which currently it's empty. Because I have the shoe right here, and I actually have one back there. I don't know if you can see it actually, but I have the shoe right here. If you are a big fan of Ultra Boost, which like I said, I've never owned a pair until today, the upper is this knit material, this soft knit material. Of course, the midsole down here is going to be made out of that Boost material. Now it has a somewhat digital slash camouflage kind of pattern to it. But the thing that stuck out to me was the bright orange accents to it. Now, orange is one of my favorite colors. My favorite color is purple, but orange is another one of my favorite colors. So this shoe stuck out to me a lot. I was going to go get me a pair of all black ones until I saw this one in the store. What do you guys think of this pattern, man? You think this is a nice pattern? Now, one thing I recognize is that the Ultra Boost look is not for everybody. Originally, I didn't like the look. I didn't like this little heel piece they have back here, but it kind of grew on me, the whole look and pattern of it, and the fact that it's a knit material, which I'm a big fan of. If you notice, you know, Yeezys, Balenciagas, I'm a big fan of soft uppers. Man, people have been talking about how comfortable these Ultra Boosts are, and after wearing the Yeezys, I think I got it in my size, but I think you need to size up a half size for Yeezys, so I didn't really get the full experience of comfort in those shoes because of that. I'm still waiting to see if they stretch out a little bit more, but meanwhile, I got to experience that with these right here, and it's pretty damn comfortable, man. Pretty nice liner they got inside of there. So yeah, it feels really nice on the foot. As I do in my last couple of sneaker videos, I'm gonna do the same thing here. I'm gonna show you guys how this look on feet, and we're gonna do a little B-roll for that. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. If you do, like this video, subscribe for future content, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.